Known more as a baseball school, Cal State Fullerton has produced three-time NBA champion Bruce Bowen and former All-Star Cedric Ceballos. Following their footsteps, a Phil Foran sophomore recently named to the Gila's 23-man pool for the 23 FIBA World Championships. Half-Filipino, half-Russian-American Dwight Ramos is one of three Filipino-Americans in the pool, along with Arizona State University's Remy Martin and Troy Reich of Wake Forest.
I was surprised, but I'm excited to just represent the Philippines and represent my family here.
While Martin starred for high-profile Sierra Canyon, where his school's alumni includes the Jenners, and Kobe Peras was the toast of L.A., the 19-year-old Ramos takes pride in coming from West Covina, one of the country's largest Filipino hubs.
I've always loved the Filipino. My grandpa used to take me when I was young, take me to Seafood City, Island Pacific. I've always been around the Filipino. I love to represent the culture.
Ramos discovered his hoop dreams around age 4. Highlights posted by his dad on YouTube show a ball-hawking, high-flying wing that averaged 28 points per game as a senior at Walnut High, showing off both an outside shot and shot-blocking abilities. In his first two college seasons, Ramos has averaged 8 minutes and 3 points a game. He made 4 starts as a freshman, and when given extra minutes, he could score. His career high is 15 points.
I'm best at shooting the ball, but I think I could do everything else too pretty well. I'm just looking to get my game as an all-around player, not just one-dimensional. So that's what I'm working on every day. I like to take pride in on both sides of the basketball. I don't want to just be an offensive player when I come back down and someone just keeps scoring on me. So I like to take pride on offense and defense.
As his talents flourished, his family also made sure to take care of his and his brother Eli's eligibility requirements. Eli is currently a high school junior that's also being recruited by colleges.
That's actually thanks to my dad, Artemio, because he's the one that planned everything out. People started reaching out to him, so he took it upon himself to bring me and my brother Eli. We both have our passwords.
Ramos has yet to visit the Philippines, but he hopes to go there soon to meet his fellow poolmates. He plans on trying to connect with some of the U.S.-based members like Martin and Cal State Northridge's Kobe Peras.
With Fullerton and Northridge in the same conference, Peras and Ramos will get a chance to meet face-to-face next month when the Titans visit the Matadors. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Fullerton, California.